Oh, look, I think that's an enormous opportunity, not only Chinese businesses, but sort of those from Asia Pacific and you know, our cousins in Australia. Christchurch has got a labour, clearly will have a labour shortage in relation to its rebuild obligations. But more importantly, we'll be looking for technology partners, people who've got skill sets in redevelopment, and I think it will be around the construction area and procurement of pipes and electrical goods and so on. So it's core capability in construction, partnered with the sort of the core services. I think also what some of the Chinese can bring to the city is an ability to provide capital, and alongside New Zealand companies that may be struggling for capital for growth, there'll be Chinese input, but alongside their core technical capabilities that we'd like to see. Yeah, well, look, I think what we've had is was between PwC and the China Development Bank was a great example of their desire to partner with us on specifically around the Christchurch rebuild. So that was very much focused about how they can provide services. And so it's around not just financial support, but technical support, and about logistics and about rebuild planning and the like. So what I can imagine going forward is these, on the back of that relationship and the MOU, the China Development Bank wanting to be a key player and working alongside the Crown and its agencies like CCDU, as well as the Christchurch City Council, looking at opportunities in which they can provide at least a channel for Chinese companies to come into the city. I also am picturing the likes of some of our construction companies wanting to partner with Chinese companies and using that funding stream out of China to get access to growth capital as well as core technical capability.